Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can highlight all negative numbers in red in Microsoft Excel. Okay, let's get started. Now take a look at this workbook. I have several numbers here and some of them are negative values, and I want to highlight those values by changing the font color to red. Okay, and I'm going to use conditional formatting to solve this. So first select the data range, click on conditional formatting, click on highlight cells rules, select less than, and you can select 0, and click on this drop down here and select custom format. And change the fill color to no fill and change the font color to red. And if I click OK again, you can see all the negative values has been changed to red color and it's highlighted. And there is another part of this tutorial. If I click here, you can see this is simply a negative value, but if I click here, you can see it's a formula. Okay, so this tricks works on formula also. So in this way, you can highlight all the negative values inside your worksheet or inside your data range by changing the font color to red and using conditional formatting. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.